morning, guys. Good morning. How you doing? Hope you're all having a lovely day. We've just had a food shop delivered, and there is a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff to unpack. Ooh. This is honestly going to take so long to unpack.
Hey, hey, in the club, hey, hey. We are going to play mini golf.
Which I love. I literally played it the other day.
We're going to meet a viewer called Sophia and her mum.
Do you say Sophia?
Sophia.
I say Sophia.
Sophia.
Oh, we'll have to ask her which one's right.
I think it's Sophia.
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 So Sophia is doing a trip around the world at the moment, I believe. She lives in Australia, and she's come all the way over.
She's got great weather for it.
Yeah, I know. She's coming like the perfect time, and she's going through an incredibly tough time at the moment. And Zoe and I just said, yeah, let's hang out. Let's meet up. Let's go play crazy golf. And
I'm really excited to meet.
Brighten up your day.
Brighten up your day in Brighton.
In Brighton with the bright sun. So that's the plan for today. That's where we're heading now. I didn't bring sunglasses.
Sucks to be you.
We finally arrived at the beach. I'm so excited. Number one, to meet Sophia and her mum and her dad and have a fun day. Number two, to play the crazy golf. This is literally my favourite thing to do. So when Zoe and I got in touch with Sophia over emails and over Instagram and stuff like that, this is the spot we had to come. I'm so happy that she's stopped off on her trip around the world in Brighton. Oh, I should have bought a little wind fluffy thing for the top of my camera. I didn't bring one.
I like this stance. No. The stance ruined it. Or the wind.
The wind. It's the wind.
Let's blame the wind. Come on, you got this. You got this.
No!
It's that one hill!
Oh! Go down the stairs. Yeah!
Oh my god! Don't go over! Okay.
Woo! Yeah, go for the hole. Oh. Oh, oh!
Come on! Come on!
Oh my god!
So we're round and then come
out. Oh, that's the hole! I thought the hole was
going to
be. Oh! Oh!
Yes. No!
Zoe's secretly been practicing for this all week. Oh! Oh, so close!
So hard to get it up there.
No.
Oh, I hit the floor first.
Oh, it's gonna come back. Look, all our balls are in the same area.
Hanging out. What's just happened?
I hit the ball from there and I went through the fence, so I got a black one.
Oh no, it's the last navy one. Sophia hit the ball so hard that it came up here, went through the top of the fence, and now her ball's stuck outside, so Zoe's had to get a new one. We agreed, Zoe, whilst you were gone, that counts as a hole in one. That was the best shot of today.
That is the best shot today.
Gentle this time. Perfect. Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Oh my god.
Oh, oh, nearly a hole in one. No way.
That's so good.
Is mine in or not? Does that count?
Would have gone in.
Would it? Hit the other ones and come out. Thank you, man. Thank you.
No.
All three of us got a hole in one.
Nope.
That's why you don't try and film and do it with one hand. There we go.
Yes. Okay. Oh, yeah! You did it in two! Okay, oh we've got to live up to this now, Alfie. Come on.
I've added up all the results.
Yeah.
In last place, we're 59.
Yeah.
Alfie?
I don't know why I'm cheering.
No.
Shall I say second place or first place?
First
place with 52 is Zoe.
How many does Sophia get?
55.
Oh, that was so close. Oh,
three shots in.
Guys, I never win crazy golf. Well done. That was so fair.
We were just chilling, hanging out after me losing that game of crazy golf.
Alfie, you never lose anything. Like, you actually
I
don't.
I do.
No, you don't.
I do. We were all just hanging out, chilling on the beach. She had some family with her as well, who'd come over from Australia. We've just found out that Sophia also makes YouTube videos. I don't have my wallet on me. You've got your purse though. I forgot my wallet today. It was so lovely getting to hang out and play crazy golf and stuff. And I haven't actually checked out Sophia's channel yet. I didn't know she had a YouTube channel. She already has 20,000 subscribers. So if you're watching this and you want to go and follow and find out and look into Sophia's story and what she's up to, I'm going to leave a link down below. Go check it out, guys. I'm going to go subscribe myself. I'll leave her Instagram and things as well down below. And we're going to grab an ice cream. And then we're going to head back home. And she's chilling on the beach. I think she's off to go and get some ice cream as well now. I hope we need to pick Nala up from mum and dad's. We dropped Nala off this morning at my mum and dad's house. I'm in such a good mood. That was so fun. As you know, every single day we come to steal internet from mum and dad's or friends or family in Brighton.
Don't today feel me, we're in my cleaning clothes, but I'm
mum's cleaning the house. You're charging me for your internet. I have to pay mum's internet bill now just to upload. No, I'm joking. But Zoe's currently editing, uploading vlog. I'm editing, about to upload a vlog. I've got these arrived. I don't even know if I'm allowed to show you, but these arrived this morning. Literally haven't even opened it yet. This is the first copy. The first ever copy of the new book, which I'm excited to have a look at. We've just ordered some healthy food. And we've got a ton of different juices I just ordered as well. Guys, look at Nala. She's sleeping on the edge in the kitchen. Hey, baby. Hey, Missy. No, stay there. Hello. You chilling out in the shade? Is it nice and cool? She's been laying here for the last like half an hour with her little head on the edge just resting over. You protecting us from all the birds and all the cats and stuff. This is not the sign that you want when you're not at home and you're uploading a vlog from somebody else's house. I haven't even got my charger with me. I've got 5% laptop charge left and 8 minutes to go left uploading. If my laptop runs out of charge now, I literally don't know what I'll do, because I'd have to drive all the way home to get my charger. But then even at home, we don't have internet. That's why I'm here. So I'd have to drive back here and then my vlog would be late because it's already 2 minutes to 4. On a positive note, lunch was delicious. This juice is really, really good. Today has been good in general.
Pointless blog vlogs and pointless blog games.
Yes, Alexa.
Alexa, who is Zoella?
In Brighton, it's 23 degrees.
Oh, unlucky. Unlucky.
With a low of 15 degrees.
She don't know you.
Alexa, sod off.
Are you subscribed to Pointless Blog Vlogs?
It's not like Siri.
Sorry, I'm not sure about that.
Well, you should be. So we got back from Mum and Dad's about an hour ago, maybe 2 hours ago. Got some sad news, guys. Little Pippin, the guinea pig, has
dead.
Well, don't say it like that. Was dead. He's passed away. When we got home,
we don't really know why.
He just looked like he was sleeping on his side.
I thought he was asleep when I came in, and I was like, oh, he looks really like asleep. And then me and Alfie were both just like, that's not asleep.
It's because he wasn't asleep like he normally does, which is just like normal like that. He was asleep.
Guinea pigs like curl up, yeah. And go quite flat when they sleep.
But so he was asleep on his side, like
properly on his side.
Yeah. So
They weren't too hot. Like at first, I was like, oh my god, maybe he overheated. But they're inside guinea pigs, so I mean, it would make sense if their hutch was outside in direct sunlight. But they were in the coolest room of the house. The water bottle wasn't hot, like.
Yeah, they had cold water, they were in the shade, inside.
Maybe he had a heart attack, or...
I mean, we don't want to try and guess.
I know, but I can't help guess it. Like, I'm just like, I wonder what was wrong with him. We didn't know. Like, he was fine this morning, he was eating...
Yeah, you were feeding him, like...
He was eating his corn, and...
everything this morning and things.
He was drinking normally.
Yeah. But anyways, he's no longer with us, guys. So we've just...
Poor Pip.
We've just buried him. Mum came over. And we put him in a little box, and we put lots of nice, what's the stuff called we put all in the box?
It's like shredded paper.
Some nice little coloured shredded paper, and we dug a hole in the garden and buried him. So I just wanted to update you guys.
It's really we're still going to try and... He had a good life.
Yeah.
And he was 3 and a half. Like, I thought in my head, like, guinea pigs live longer than that, and I guess Sometimes they can, but
sometimes might not.
My guinea pigs before lasted 4 years, so
yeah,
maybe it was just his time.
Yeah, like it's
I
not.
I was really sad though, wasn't I?
Yeah, of course you are. You're super sad, but he had a great life whilst he was here. Doesn't matter how long he lived, he had a great life whilst he was here. He had the biggest blooming pen you can possibly get. Hanging out with his brother all day and hanging out with Nala. So he had a good time.
Hanging out with Nala wasn't his favourite.
It was, he did like it.
No.
He did.
He was actually more adventurous than Pippin. Whenever we got them both out.
Percy.
Whenever we got them both out, Pippin was the one that would like walk around. Percy just is not
Percy's
interested.
Percy's more just like scared of what's going on, but Pip was the little adventurer. He had his little black patch like me, but on his ear. And Nala's barking in the garden.
I loved Pippin. He was just so like fluffy and cute. And do you remember when he was in the shop, I was like, I can't leave him. And we sat in the car and I cried because I didn't want to leave him in the pet shop.
Mm-hmm. That's true. And I was so we can't get a guinea pig. And you were like, I'm not leaving him. So we went back and bought him. But we're not gonna let this isn't a downer. We don't want anyone to be upset.
Happy about his life.
Exactly, you have to celebrate the time that he was here. So we still wanna have a happy, uplifting, positive, fun rest of the day. Like we try and have every single day. In life, you just have to take every single day as an individual day and make sure you're having as much fun and doing everything that you love doing every single day.
Finding the positivity in any situation.
Mm-hmm.
There will always be something positive.
Yeah. And Sophia was the best example of that.
Definitely.
Ever.
Definitely.
Ever. Like meeting Sophia today. Yeah. Amazing. Amazing.
I'm sweaty.
I know. I'm going to go get in the pool. I've just got my trunks on. I'm going to take Nala with me.
Get our dog back.
I think Nala also knew because as soon as we got home and we found out that he wasn't alive anymore and we could see him, I came into the kitchen trying to find something nice to put him in to bury him, and Zoe was stood by the front door and Nala was just laying on the floor next to their cage. So it was almost like Nala knew, like she was like laying there like with them.
It was weird.
Yeah, it was
Nala,
super, super strange.
No, she knows you're gonna stick around.
Come on Missy, you're coming swimming.
You know what I'm like? I just gave Zoe the camera, so can you film me just run and jump in? But we all know how pathetic I am with water.
Be careful, because it's not as deep as you... No.
I'm going to dive.
No.
I'm going to dive straight down. Oh, that's not bad at all.
No, it isn't.
Oh my gosh.
I can't even tell you how warm that water is. It's literally just cooking in the sun all day. And tons of you guys have been commenting, telling me that if we put black bin liners all on top of the water, the black absorbs the heat and heats up the water really, really fast. But I don't know if I'd actually even want the water any hotter than it currently is. Otherwise it won't be that refreshing. Like at the moment, it is like the perfect temperature. It's been quite some time since I last filmed a vlog clip. We've kind of spent the whole evening just in our underwear. Like, I was just in my boxers and Zoe was just in bra and knickers because it was so damn hot. So we were like cooking dinner, eating dinner, and I didn't really want to vlog us both. Like, I'm still now just wearing my boxers. So I thought I wouldn't put that stuff online, but my eyes have just come up to bed now and I swear, like, upstairs in the house is worse than downstairs. My hay fever's like, is so itchy and so irritating. Apparently, I've seen comments from you guys down below telling me that if I eat honey from the area that I live, that I spend my time, that'll be made from pollen. This might not be true. Let me know down below if you do know, or tweet me or something if it is or isn't true. That it's made from the pollen that is from the plants in the area that are affecting my hay fever and therefore it doesn't affect me as much. I don't know, I have no idea. All I know is that if I don't put these eye drops in soon, my eyes are just gonna cry, just gonna water. Yeah. Now for my nose spray. Now for my hay fever tablet. We're all set. Set for tonight, except for when I just need to brush my teeth. Whilst my brace cleaner is doing its thing and cleaning my braces, I'm gonna end the vlog here. So I hope you've enjoyed it. It was a super special day today, getting to hang out with Sophia and have a ton of fun and get to meet her and meet her family and stuff and get to proper chat with her. As I said before, she does have a YouTube channel. Myself, Zoe, and my mum watched one of her videos earlier on today, which was her story about her so far and what she's gone through. My mum got super emotional. She is so brave and inspiring and positive and happy and smiley. It's infectious, it's inspiring, it's amazing. So go check out everything she does. Super sad news about Pippin, obviously. We're just gonna make sure that we have lots of fun, cuddles, and look after Percy as much as possible right now, because obviously he's gonna be going from hanging out with Pippin all the time to being by himself. And that is about it for the vlog. I'm gonna end it here. If you've enjoyed it, give it a big old thumbs up, go down below, let's see how many we can get. If you saw yesterday's vlog, you'll know that I'm giving away 3 PB iPhone cases. I'll announce tomorrow, if I remember, the winner from yesterday's vlog. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. And my arm is aching from holding up the camera. I'll catch you in the morning. Good night. Subscribe if you're not already. Goodbye.